India's Koneru Hampi, the world rapid champion, who was part of India's gold medal winning team at FIDE Chess Olympiad, says, talented youngsters like Nihal Saran, R. Pragnandha, Vatika, did well. Great teamwork did it for us. We had an advantage of having a mixed team, she told NNIS Sports. Koneru went on to say that Viswanathan Anand's presence in the team was a great motivation. India and Russia were declared joint winners of the 2020 online chess Olympiad after the final was marred by server malfunction. Russia were initially declared winners after two Indians, Nihal Saran and Divya Deshmukh, lost in the final after suffering a disconnection with the server. India lodged a protest against the controversial decision which was reviewed. Indian men had previously won a bronze in the 2014 edition. Hampi starred in the semis as India beat Poland to reach the final for the first time. The online version of the sport was a new experience for Hampi.
I feel proud and happy to win the online chess Olympiad gold medal. This was the country's first gold medal, and the Olympiad started taking place from the year 1926. And this is the first time that we managed to go to the finals and we won the gold medal jointly along with Russia. And it was a very there were many crucial moments, and one of it was the semi-final match against Poland where we lost the first set. And during the second set, all our top players like Vishwanathan Anand, Vidit Gujarati, Harika, myself, we all managed to win the game and we took it to the tie break. That's where I got an opportunity to play the Armageddon game against Monica Sakko. And I managed to win it with black pieces that gave the chances for the team to play for the gold medal. It's a very nervous move. It was a very nervous time because the whole team was dependent on me, and it was quite a difficult situation. But I am happy that I managed to balance it and play a very smooth game. I do hope that this victory will inspire many youngsters to take up chess. And it's been many years since any of the chess players has received Arjuna or Raju Khelratna. So definitely I expect this victory will give a thought to many of the officials, and I do hope that government look at it in a positive way and reward the chess players.